When reading the Sermon on the Mount, the reader might wonder if Jesus really meant what he was saying. He continues to push the envelope, up the ante, raise the bar. And when we get into chapter 5, Jesus really begins some of his most shocking statements and profound statements too that are all about the people of God participating in the redemption of all of creation. And living out some of these difficult teachings of Jesus, we find, might be as simple or as difficult or as profound as loving our neighbors, including the ones who are hard to love.